The DNA is cast, really, as we go to 13, and he has stuck with it, for good or bad. He's doing a great job with it right now, though. David, what's Ernie facing here?
Well, he's got a decent lie, a little bit on the upslip, so very small practice swing, as if he's going to land short of the green. Frankly, I doubted that. I'm going to throw it all away.
He did land it short, and it kind of killed it a little bit, but he knew what he was doing.
Hard to argue with that one.